Hello, and welcome to a new video series focusing on Amazon DevOps Guru, a machine learning powered service from AWS, helping developers and operators automatically detect anomalies and improve application availability. My name is Rafael Ramos. I'm a senior solutions architect with AWS, and I'll be leading you through this first episode. In this introduction, we'll establish a foundation about how AWS is bringing AI and ML into the development and operation workflows to materialize what we call next-gen DevOps. We'll also cover the basic concepts of DevOps Guru and typical use cases. In subsequent episodes, we'll dive deeper into concepts, best practices, and how to use DevOps Guru in specific contexts. Regardless of whether you're a small business or an enterprise, applications are becoming more distributed and more complex. Because of this, maintaining and improving application availability and resolving operational issues is difficult. Solutions demand additional dashboards, alarms, and metrics that allow you to monitor all the IT resources and applications. Every time you add a new service or resource, you need to complete the observability coverage. This entails manually enabling monitoring, configuring all the alarms, and setting various metrics. You also need to define different thresholds for alarms, which is a very tricky task. From an operational perspective, configuring all that manually and collecting aggregated metrics from so many different resources can be overwhelming. When an issue occurs, there are multiple alarms you must deal with. Then, you need to stitch together all the various data points and correlate the failures with potential causes for the issue. This process usually takes a significant amount of time, and because of that, your mean time to recovery, or MTTR, is affected. Your customers are then impacted with downtime or poor user experience. Think about the number of alarms, metrics, and traces that an operator must track in order to find the root cause of an issue on a microservices environment with dozens or hundreds of applications. Then, think about the number of alarms and thresholds you need to enable just to have full coverage. This is why Amazon DevOps Guru was created. With its ML-based anomaly detectors, DevOps Guru makes it easy to improve application availability, and this is the key aspect I want to highlight in this introduction. Our approach towards next-gen DevOps is to apply machine learning to operational data from your AWS resources. So, when an anomalous behavior is detected, instead of having noise from several different alarms, DevOps Guru provides an intelligent digest of various events and anomalies that you can use to quickly find the root cause issue and reduce the MTTR. DevOps Guru is a fully managed service, which means you don't need machine learning expertise. It uses pre-trained models informed by years of experience from Amazon.com and AWS Operational Excellence. These models can identify anomalous application behavior, such as increased latency, error rates, and resource constraints, and surface critical issues that could cause potential outages or service disruptions. You don't have to manually configure tons of alarms and thresholds across your AWS resources. With these pre-trained ML models, DevOps Guru implicitly sets thresholds dynamically based on the behavior of the application and alerts you only when the implicit thresholds are breached. For example, if your application typically handles 10 requests per second and suddenly the number of requests increases to 1,000, you might be under a DDoS attack and DevOps Guru will notify you. On the other hand, if this 1,000 requests per second become the standard traffic, you don't have to change the threshold manually because DevOps Guru anomaly detectors will adapt accordingly. Enabling DevOps Guru is as simple as clicking a button and providing guidance about your application boundaries. To understand the application's behavior, DevOps Guru automatically starts to monitor the AWS resources by ingesting Amazon CloudWatch vendor metrics and AWS CloudTrail events. On its dashboard, DevOps Guru doesn't display fancy graphs, charts, or running counters. This is by design, because we want to offload you from monitoring the system's health. DevOps Guru takes care of this aspect and only notifies you when an anomaly is detected. When this happens, DevOps Guru correlates issues and trails to provide you with a meaningful sequence of events, which is called an insight. Instead of dealing with multiple alarms that don't pinpoint the symptoms and root cause of an issue, a DevOps Guru insight groups together the information you need about the failing resources and provides prescriptive guidance with recommendations to resolve the issue quickly. Now let's look at how DevOps Guru works behind the scenes. This diagram depicts a simple serverless application defined by CloudFormation template. After it's deployed, the CloudFormation stack defines the application boundaries for DevOps Guru. This application has three main components we can see in the diagram: an API gateway endpoint that invokes a Lambda function to process the business logic, and a DynamoDB table where we store the data. Let's say that someone accidentally updates the DynamoDB table to reduce its read capacity. At the same time, there is a surge of HTTP traffic to the application. Eventually, the DynamoDB table will be throttled because it can't keep up with the new number of read requests. In this hypothetical scenario, the operator would see all three components failing. The DynamoDB table would be throttled, the Lambda function would have failed executions, and the API gateway endpoint would respond with 500 HTTP errors. To resolve this issue, the operator would need to understand the root cause of the issue and what the side effects are. In this case, even though the Lambda function and the API gateway endpoint are both failing, they are just side effects of the root cause, which is the reduced capacity of the DynamoDB table. After resolving the incident, the operator would have to spend more time on a postmortem to identify the read capacity of the DynamoDB table being decreased because of a bug in a previous application release. This is how DevOps Guru can help you with machine learning-based anomaly detectors. It monitors your application by ingesting operational data coming from CloudWatch and CloudTrail. In this example, DevOps Guru checks the relevant events on CloudTrail and compares them with the operational metrics from CloudWatch. Based on this data, when it detects the anomaly, it creates an insight which presents the relevant metrics so the operator can quickly find and fix the root cause of the incident. Taking it a step further, DevOps Guru can identify that someone has changed the DynamoDB table read capacity just before the anomaly was detected and recommend rolling back this change. One thing to keep in mind that after DevOps Guru is enabled, it takes at least 24 hours to create a reliable behavior baseline of the application. Let's take a closer look at how to enable DevOps Guru on the console. Navigate to the settings, and you'll be able to enable it with just a few clicks. You can either choose to analyze all AWS resources in the current AWS account and region, choose specific CloudFormation stacks or AWS tags to define your coverage boundary. Let's select Choose Later and click Enable. Now we can see the DevOps Guru dashboard. As a summary, it displays the number of resources analyzed in the last hour, as well as ongoing and impacted insights. We haven't selected our coverage boundary yet. Let's do it now by selecting which CloudFormation stack we want to monitor. Click on Analyze Resources, and then on the Manage AWS Resources Selection button. Let's select the option to analyze all AWS resources in the specified CloudFormation stacks in this region, and select which CloudFormation stack we want. Then click on the Save button and confirm. DevOps Guru is now monitoring the resources from that CloudFormation stack and will create an insight every time it detects an anomaly. You probably want to be notified when an anomaly occurs. If we go back to settings, you'll see an option to set SNS notifications. Click on Setup Notifications, Add SNS Topic, and create a new SNS topic. Give it a name and click Save. Now, every time DevOps Guru creates an insight, it will send a notification to this SNS topic. If DevOps Guru sounds like something you want to try, you can start with the free tier. At the time of this recording, The free tier includes analysis of 7,200 AWS resource hours for each resource group A and B, and usage of 10,000 DevOps Guru API calls per month for 3 months. And one last thing, DevOps Guru has a cost estimator too. If you want to know how much monitoring a CloudFormation stack will cost you, go to the tool, select the stack, and click Estimate Monthly Cost. Lastly, I want to leave you with links to a few additional resources. The developer documentation includes detailed information on how to use DevOps Guru and its APIs. We also regularly publish blog posts that go into detail on new features and scenarios. And since it can be useful to have hands-on experience, we have a workshop where you can get started and see DevOps Guru in action. I hope this episode gave you a good sense about how DevOps Guru applies AI and ML into your development and operations workflow to improve your application's availability. Please join us for upcoming episodes where we will dive deeper into specific topics related to DevOps Guru. You will see insights in action and how it's applicable for containers, databases, and serverless. Thanks for watching!